which you joined your lives in an unbreakable bond through the sacrament of matrimony. You now intend to renew before the Lord the promises you made to one another.
Blessed are you, Lord, for by your goodness I took Juliet as my wife.
Blessed are you, Lord, for by your goodness I took Nicole as my husband.
Okay, dito na kami. Sa event ngayon ni Tita. Renewal of vow after 50 years. Actually, it's 50 wedding anniversary nila ni Tito.
Following prayers, our response will be, renew the fidelity of your servants, Lord. Renew the fidelity of your servants, Lord. With your blessings, these your servants who celebrate the 50th anniversary of their marriage. Renew the fidelity of your servants, Lord.
And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Let us offer each other the sign of peace. And Lord God, may you bless the good of prayer how to partake of it will not set for his assistance and hold the Spirit. And also let's be mindful of those people who have kept you in their faith, Lord God. So pray this good of your provider to continue to see the Lord God. Lord, this year is a sign of your love for us. As we pray, let us all, Lord, that this day be true to our hope to receive from the bounty through Christ our Lord. Amen. Amen.
Paul Itagumpay. Happy 50th golden wedding anniversary. Wow, 50 years na. Half a century na. Ganyan na kayo katanda. I pray for your good health, for long life.
That's it for now. Please don't forget to subscribe on my YouTube channel, Trick ni Mike. Like this video by clicking the thumbs up down below and hit the notification bell for more updates. Follow nyo na rin po ako sa social media accounts like Twitter and Instagram at Trick ni Mike. Like my Facebook page, Trick ni Mike. Thank you for watching. See you again.